Action!
Tom McCarthy and I are old friends. I had mentioned to him how I wanted to work with him if ever possible one day, and so I was thrilled when he said he has a script that he has me in mind for, and I pretty much said yes before I read it.
Mommy, where's Daddy?
He's running.
From what?
Mike? Did you call Fenn about the tree?
No. I will, today.
Please do. I don't want it coming down on the house.
I sort of wrote the role with Amy in mind. And just felt like she brought that quality. She just struck me as a lot of the women I know from New Jersey at our age who are raising kids. And she has a real direct quality, and she can be very sharp, but under that is always a great sense of warmth and caring. And she really handles humor very well. She's really got such a wide range, but can kind of conceal it all.
Who's that?
I just want to help the guy out, that's all. It's not a big deal.
Well, it sounds like a big deal.
How did you get here?
Bus.
Really? All by yourself?
Yeah.
That sounds like a big deal.
Very subtle, but Jackie knows something is off with Mike, and she's the type of woman that, even though she's very blunt, really speaks her mind.
Does your mom even know you're here?
She's at a clinic or something. She doesn't care about me.
She's a druggie. I'm not sending him back there.
So what do we do?
Go to Ohio and beat the crap out of his mom.
It was really fun watching her and Paul work together, her and Alex work together. It just had a really great chemistry, and I think in many ways she is sort of the heart of the movie.
So what do we do?
We let him stay. I don't know, do we even have a choice?
I guess we don't.
Certainly Jackie at first is very wary of this kid who looks a little menacing, or just the unknown quality of him. What is his background? What is his history? But also the side of her that is a protective mother.
What are you doing?
We have kids, Mike. I'm not taking any chances with Eminem down there.
So it's finding that balance between protecting your family, but yet protecting this kid who clearly needs help.
She's not even a bathroom down there, Jack.
And fortunately, somebody like her, she's a great actress, so it was just easy.
You're gonna talk to her, right?
Yes, I intend to, if you don't punch her first.
It's not my fault if I punch her.
I think Jackie wishes she didn't feel this way for a lot of people. She's a lot more bark than bite.
You know who would agree with me? JBJ. John Bon Jovi. I'm a fan.
Hello.
Hey.
It's crazy.